Jen Jen Jen. Shoes courtesy Tremor.
The runway, because you looked absolutely stunning. You look beautiful, actually. We would love to hear from you. How was it like, this experience?
Actually, it's a real honor for me to be a part of this show, because really I feel that the ideas that Gunjan is talking about, and which is reflected in the work that she does, is very in sync with what I think as well. I think the idea of choice is very, very misunderstood, and time especially. At a time in our country where the conversation around gender is just so flawed that every day when I wake up in the morning, I'm like, I just hope that people can get into a discourse rather than just be angry. And those are really some of the ideas that I've tried to speak about every time I get an opportunity to, where, you know, the understanding that choice can mean to rebel or can mean to conform, that choice actually means free will. It does not mean that you have to break away from tradition. It can mean that you can stick to tradition as well. It can mean that you choose to do anything, and that's that you have the ability that society provides a platform for you to be able to think for yourself. And that's really the thought behind her work. And I'm also so genuinely moved, actually, when I hear about the kind of detailing that goes into the act of weaving itself. You know, just, I mean, this is another level, I have to say. What she's doing is completely another level. But just whenever I meet weavers, in fact, when I go for shoots to smaller towns, I try and sort of, you know, go to places which are sort of making the clothes that place is known for. And just the act of weaving is just such an intimate process that I just feel like it moves me also, oh, yeah. You know. And I just feel like I'm no artist at all compared to those people. So it makes me feel very small as an artist, which is a very good space to always be in as an artist, because then there's room to grow. And the work that they're doing is just phenomenal. It really moves me as an artist. So I'm very happy to be a part of this.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Rasika. Thank you so much, Gunjan. I'm just going to open the floor to media if you have any questions.
Yes, I will take that advice.
Sure. Definitely. Spoken like a true admirer. Thank you so much. Do we have any other questions from media? Okay, perfect. I would request the two of you to please come to the front. We'd like to take a couple of pictures. Thank you so much.